Of those that speak Spanish, how are you doing? I've got a confession. Je ne parle pas français. Can't you fucking tell? I pass on such a terrible level. How many French speakers here tonight? And how many English speakers? Or I'm going to speak Spanish then. We're Carcass from England. And we're going to play new songs. All right, are you waking up? And it's been a long evening. It's going to get even fucking longer now, if you don't mind. Is that all right with you? both bands. So next time you go to a concert, just watch how much effort the band puts into the first three songs. You know why? Because they're having the pictures taken. Learn that from me, okay? We're Carcass from England. We do apologize. The colonial wars are over. We won, except for in Quebec. We don't like to talk about that. And, is that the international symbol of love? Yeah. Are you trying to get on with your girlfriend or something? Yeah, your dreams. Anyway, I think we played it 22 years ago. Is that right? We named on it. I thought the smell was familiar. We're going to play a song now from 93 from our album called Harlem. Get that song with you. S'il vous plaît.
Yeah.
How you all doing? You good? I think last time we were in Montreal was 6 years ago. Or as you say in French, le six. And that's some bullshit like that. So anyone here 6 years ago when we played Grand Corner? Fucking hardcore, at least 20 people, thank you. Fucking old school. And for anyone, if this is your first time tonight, we welcome you. We really do appreciate the turnout, regardless of how I sound. We really fucking mean it. We're going to play another new song from Sizzler Steel. Don't worry, there's another fucking 60 minutes of this shit, so... we're going to play all the hits, don't you worry. This is a song about the town I was born and raised in. It's called Living on the Prairie.